Daddy, losing you was the hardest thing in my life. I would give anything to hear your voice and see your sweet smile. You had a huge impact on my life, and even though you're gone, you still continue to do so. I feel your presence all the time, and it comforts me. I miss you so very much. I know that although you aren't here on earth, you will still be walking with me today down the aisle. It makes me thankful and happy to know that you knew the man I would be with for the rest of my life. Not a day goes by that I don't think of how much I love and miss you. Come down from heaven today and be with us as a family again. Those are my favorite memories. I love you with all my heart and my love, your little girl.
Welcome, family, friends, and loved ones. You have come to witness to and participate in their public commitment to one another. You come in order to offer your love and support to this couple. With your presence, that they are surrounded by people who love them and care for them.
From the moment we met, I knew you were very special. Today, as I walk towards you, I'm not only walking toward my husband, I'm walking toward my best friend. Over the years, we have developed a bond that is unbreakable. There is no one else that I will ever love like I love you. You have all of me forever. I look forward to all that life brings to us, and there is no one else that I would rather go through life with than you and build a life. You're an amazing man, and I'm so lucky to call you mine. I will love you until my last breath.
I get to spend the rest of my life with my best friend, the most beautiful girl on earth, and my soulmate.
Love is patient. Love is kind. Love is not envious, or boastful, or arrogant, or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice in wrongdoing, but rejoices in the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. To live together in marriage, do you promise to love him, to comfort him, to honor and to keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? If so, then please say, I do.
I do.
God, these two have made commitments to be for and to be with one another. We ask your blessing upon this marriage. By your love, enable them to love one another all the days of their lives.